I would now like to invite Biocept to come on stage and say a few words. Before we do have a short BT to run, so I believe that's my play now. Thank you very much.
The revered city of Patna is poised to attract some 5 million Sikhs, Indians, and NRIs over a period of 2 months leading to the 350th anniversary of Guru Gobind Singh Ji's Prakash Divas on the 5th of January in 2017. This mega event is to take place at the Takht Sri Harmandir Ji, Patna Sahib. Patna was visited by Guru Nanak Dev Ji in 1510, by Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji in 1666, and is also the birthplace of Guru Gobind Singh Ji, who spent some 7 years of his early life here. One of the five takats, or seats of spiritual and temporal power of the Sikh Dharam, is located in the old city, along with five other historical gurdwaras connected with Guru Gobind Singh Ji's early childhood. The influx of pilgrims and visitors to the anniversary celebrations provides both a colossal challenge and a golden opportunity for Sikhs and others to undertake befitting heritage conservation and development of the Takht's complex. The adjoining areas are in dire need of urban regeneration. In anticipation of this mega event, the Takht Sahib's management committee requested in 2010 Guru Nanak Nishkam Sevak Jatha UK to provide an imaginative and innovative vision for suitable developments. This was done through carrying out a number of feasibilities and preparing architectural study models. A number of micro mini master plans were also drawn up and submitted. The Takht's management committee has assigned GNNSJ to do the following. 1. Beautification of the Takht's Guru Darbar Sahib using gold gilded copper plates and white marble cladding, aesthetic fresco painting, gold leafed plaster of Paris, stainless steel railings and pleasing lighting, demolition and construction of new peripheral buildings, providing basements to house new admin offices, conference hall, residential accommodation and other such items. Provision of basement underground car parking and ramped access through the existing Darshani Diori. Planning and assistance in the provision of Guru Gobind Singh Ji's memorial park over some 30 acres of land within the 400 acres having become available due to the River Ganges changing its course. GNNSJ humbly requests you to contribute your daswand, or part thereof, for the cause of this great Panthak Kar Seva, which needs to be completed in record time of 3 years. You invariably receive Satguru's blessings. Thank you.
Respected brothers and sisters, allow me to greet you with the traditional Sikh salutations. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh, and Sat Sri Akal. Meaning, Khalsa belongs to God Almighty, Vaheguru, and all victories are Almighty God. The second one, Akal Purukh God is true, and so is His existence. Respected brothers and sisters, the attempt to work on this mega event within a short period of 3 years and at an estimated cost of some £5 million is immense. There are 26 million Sikhs globally, and every Sikh contributing 20 pence towards the Khar Seva of this last Takht, which has not been renovated and has been in a state of neglect, would meet GNNSJ's assigned target. Heritage conservation and enhancement should not just be protecting bricks and mortar. It should also be about conserving rich values, virtues, and human integrity. thus completing the privileged assignment for Takht Sri Harmandir Ji Patna Sahib is a fitting way to celebrate and advance the values which our Guru, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, championed and stood for. For example, he promoted universal solidarity in proclaiming Manas ki jaat sabhe ek hi pehchan ho. Recognized the whole human race as one family, that's what he said. He sought India's Indian national cohesion with the Panch Pyare, the five beloved ones being drawn from different corners of India. This was done in a spirit of creating unity amongst India's all peoples, beyond perceived boundaries of caste, vocation, and ethnicity. Guruji's further hukam, Saach kaho, sun layo sabai, din prem kiyo, din hinkram paayo. Meaning, those who wish to meet up with God have to love Him and love His entire creation. It's a guiding light for the Sikhs to excel in pursuing Sarbhakta Parata, the welfare of all globally. We may note that four of the five takhats, namely Akal Takht, Takht Sri Keshav Sahib, Takht Sri Damdama Sahib, Takht Sri Hazur Abchal Nagar Sahib, Takht Sri Patna Sahib, they're the five. Four of the five takhats are dedicated to Guru Gobind Singh Ji's memory. Lest we forget, our Guru, the young Gobind Rai at the age of 9, prompted his father Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji to pay the supreme sacrifice of giving up his life to uphold religious freedom for all time to come, earning him the title of Hind Dichadar. As for GNSSJ, which I serve as a chief selfless volunteer, let me state in utter humility that over a period of 18 years, it has planned, designed, fundraised, coordinated, and executed many prestigious funding projects through Youth Sangha and through the Kar Seva Commission. These include Sri Kesgar Sahib from 1997 to 1999, Sri Hazur Sahib from 2000 to 2002, Sri Damdama Sahib from 2005 to 2007, in addition to the entire gold building of Sri Darbar Sahib. The central and state governments are also involved. The Center for Environmental Planning and Technology, SEPT, of University of Ahmedabad has already prepared a 20-year Patna City Development Plan, 2010-2030, for the government of Bihar. Further, the Indian National Trust for Art, Culture and Heritage, INTECH, New Delhi, has formulated a preliminary master plan in June 2013 for Bihar Urban Infrastructure Development Corporation Limited to increase tourism. This was followed by INTECH's Riverfront Development Phase 2 Concept Plan in August 2013. A further detailed external plan for the Takht Sri Harmandir Ji Patna Sahib has been proposed in October. INTECH's proposals resonate well with GNSS's vision and aspirations, which were prepared and submitted about 2 years ago. We are also working with ETI Dynamics UK and championing a motor project that will address various environmental enhancements, economic regeneration, and social flourishing parameters. These will have a radical and positive impact on the whole mega event. You will then feel happy upon visiting and paying the respects to our great Guru at Takht Sri Patna Sahib in 2017. I think we all need to go to this. Thank you.